And it shall come to pass, for the abundance of milk that they shall give, he shall eat butter, for butter and honey shall every one eat that is left in the land. The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true and righteous altogether. More to be desired are they than gold, yea, than much fine gold, sweeter also than honey and the honeycomb.